A great event there. Also earlier today, dozens of people showing up with support and love for a former Eastern teacher and theater director. Alumni this afternoon holding a benefit concert and live art exhibit at the Avenue Cafe in Lansing for retired teacher Carrie Brady. They're raising money to help get her a handicap-accessible van.